Okay, folks, I'm back. I don't know how I missed this. Look at that. How did I miss that button on this throw? Also?
Ring of Regeneration.
Oh, yeah. Ring of Regeneration makes my health regen much faster. If I like, use it to gain a one useful heal, but it exhausts my entire mana. I mean, exhausts the ring, sorry. Right, we have got what we needed. We have successfully got the, urn. So, let's go back. But before we do, I'm going to go and get another item that has been showed to me. I've completely forgot how to get this item. I knew it existed, but I just thought it was later. The reflective plate mail I'm referring to. And it's extremely nice. I'm not sure if you get better plate mail. Oh, come on. Load faster than this, please. We're doing a one chunk of recording, which means the whole week can be done in one sitting. We're back. And my word, it's illuminated, as in I don't need to cast spark a million times. What the person referred to was the fact that one of these buildings is a slope. Okay, folks, I have to be quick with this. You see here, there's a building here. It's right west of the one where you become Weaving the Priest. You can find three ancient stones on this side. And it declares that you're going to die using the top. This side,
reflective plate mail,
which is exactly what I wanted. It's far better than normal plate mail.
Plate mail breastplate.
No, it's better than that. Now, hopefully, I will be able to transform it into a human in this conversation. Here we go. Want a conversation?
I can tell. By the look on your face, you have brought my remains to me.
Good.
At last, I can be buried with my friends and family.
Good.
Do you have it?
Yes. Have your... I'll give you my silver leaf.
Here are your ashes. May I have the silver leaf?
Of course. But I am but a humble beast.
Really?
Take this holy symbol and enter the large mausoleum on the left. I can guide you, as such was my promise. The Emperor within will know of Silverleaf.
Where should I use your holy symbol?
Charge the globes with magic and place them in the drawers. The symbol will unlock the door that appears. Again, I thank you. You have saved my soul.
It was not the bargain I expected. But I will not begrudge you your happiness.
Yeah. Ain't that nice? No. Right. This is where we use things like that. This is going to be annoying because someone mentioned it to me in a video. Find out.